Mario and his five Italian henchmen then walked into Lucas and Sonny's cell, greeting Lucas by offering him 10 free bets, which Lucas declined. He told Mario he is no longer a gambler and wants to focus on getting his life back together so when he gets out of prison he can make something of his life and be a good father to his children. Mario then told Lucas, "You better be quick because my offer is only valid for today only."